It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. When you think about quitting, think about why you started. It is so easy to just give up, just throw in the towel. It is much easier to be negative than positive. Negative doesn't require a lot of energy, but positive requires some brain power. If you want to experience the power of a positive attitude, one of the best things you can do is believe in the power of gratitude. If you think about why you started, you will remember the hopes and aspirations you had when you set out on your journey, and you won't be as likely to quit on your dream. Use an attitude of gratitude in a gratitude journal to keep you on course, and you'll be glad that you finished what you started. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.